Guys, good morning. Good morning. I'm here. I just want to grab some coffee real quick. Can I press that? Alright, here we go. How are we supposed to get rid of this guy? Zero.
What did they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to splice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in the drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl tighter.
Oh gosh. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. Okay. Son of a bitch.
Some thoughts are just wrong. Nasty thoughts. Gotta stomp them thoughts right out.
Wait a minute. How are the people, you say? Well, hold on about that. You know what? I'm saving right here because we got further than what we normally did. Oh my God. Oh. What up, Rage? Thank you for the biddies, buddy. Very much appreciated. And good morning. How's the cocoa orange vanilla? I gotta get some more. It's so good though. Definitely gotta get some more. I hope it's not like a limited time thing, but I'm not sure.
thing.
How's that coming from?
I got the Adam. Now
a prowler?
You monster!
Dr. Lamb.
All right, we should be good.
I came down here to sing and to start a family, but I just don't fit with these people. Look at you. You fit with them.
Grace, in Ryan's rapture, I am the pariah. You and I share unpopular ideas, but I wonder, how devoted are you to the rapture people? If you wish to know more, wear this butterfly brooch at our next session. If not, no, harm done. We shall never speak of it again.
Nobody tell you, Adam is mine.
Let me go first.
Drop that poor little girl. She's helpless.
Why do you hide from salvation?
Oh shit. The hell? Leave me alone. Okay, so we got all the collectibles up to this point that I kept missing because I kept dying. So let me see here. So that was 40 there. So where's 41? Son of a bitch. Well, damn it.
Fine. Go on. Mince off to the shops.
Can he come in here?
That's it. Now I gotta waste time on the wind.
Why don't this guy go away? That's all I want. I just want him to go away.
We can start over down there. Once we drown out all the buggers and the queens.
Am I supposed to fight him off or something? I don't know. Oh my God. Not fair, I'm telling you. This ain't fair, this is fucking wrong. Where'd he go? Really? You want to fight me, you want to run from me. I hope they kick your ass. I might have to pick up more of that rage this weekend, though. How is he? Where's this big dude at? Yeah, we're gonna get to
it.
We will. Just worried about the big man coming back. Keeps pestering me. Oh, maybe he took off for good now. I don't know. I don't like that guy at all. So hold on, we got 41. Where's 42 at quick? Alright, let's get this Adam. I'm hoping big man don't come back.
Here it is.
All right, do your thing, little one.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Oh shit.
Daddy's mad and you'll be sorry. Nobody hurt my daddy.
Yeah, you tell him.
One more for the family. This can't be right.
It's almost done. Oh, it's almost done. Almost done.
Daddy, I'm ready.
Yay!
He's nicer than other daddies.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta drop you off. Thought there was a hole right around here, too. Maybe it's back the way I came. Oh, no, right here. Rescue. We need to save one more and get Adam for the other one. Yeah, it gives a good bit of Adam. Okay, we got one.
Thank you.
We got one more to save. Can I reach that from here? Okay. Nice. Okay. Alright, yeah, we got one more to save. Okay, where's this one at? Did I save? I don't know if I saved or not. They will be saving a lot because playing hard mode. And it's hard as shit.
Some ungrateful parasite must be chopping my heirlooms for kindling even now. Sickens me.
Oh, you shut your face, whore.
Boy, you simply can't know what I'm going to do.
Some spliced up dame's wandering husband and raking the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera in hock at King Pawn. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
Alright, let's see what we got in here. Nice! Definitely needs more of that. Anything in here? Nope. Nice down. Oh shit, what do we want to upgrade? Ooh, that sounds cool. Let's do shotgun damage. I'm all about damage first. Oh, they did kill him. Did not know that. I thought I did hack that. Oh shit. Oops. Okay, where's this other one at? Let's see where this is taking us. Pharmacy somewhere. Where the hell is that at? Let's see on our map. Okay. Where are we at here? So, from the looks of it, it's a market. I didn't go through here yet. Just nothing. I didn't go in there yet. Which, I guess you can go in there though. Oh, it does both. Oh, shit. Okay, well, where to? Guess I'll just follow this. okay. Alright.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Okay. So where are they?
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him, then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out. It, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
So isn't it... Okay, because I was going to say, isn't that a trophy I got to do? I think all research on every subject in Raptor. This is gonna be. See what I mean? I don't like this. I'm scared. I'm scared. And, so close. Damn. Love the music. All right, let's see here. Strong and hard.
Naughty.
They are hard. Oh my gosh. I need more power. We can get it though. We'll get it. I got you. I can't get away quick enough. Shit. Oh my gosh, come on. Oh, pain in the ass. I'm telling you, pain in the ass. Get it. I didn't have enough heals, I guess. I thought I almost had him. Oh, I can't. I don't know what's wrong. We keep messing up. Damn. I just don't terrible right now. Try this again. Thank you. go. Alright, good. Granddaddy, what the hell is that one? They feed three baby. I'm not sure how I did that, but okay. Adopt. You're munching. All right, kiddo. We're goodbye from this area. Can't find you. Okay, let's save because we actually finally did it. So, let's go. Alright,
See? Adam is here.
Yeah.
Right here. See it go?
Yep. Do what you gotta do. Yeah. Where? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Come with me, dear.
Don't let him get me,
I'm
Daddy.
Not, damn it!
Where you going?
I chose.
Ow.
Send your daughter home. Freak. No talent.
The shit.
All done, Daddy.
Now come here.
Daddy, you always save me from
trying. Not the easiest thing to do. Not at all. Anything, it's quite hard.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Oh. How exactly do you want me to do that?
Daddy, over there. Let's dance with him, Daddy!
Daddy, over there. Where the hell am I? Where are you taking me? How am I supposed to get through there? Yeah, you're gonna have to wait. Actually, I can just go and do that. Jeez. Let's go. Maybe eventually. Not right now. Alright, let me save real quick. Let's try something. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Give me a couple seconds. I gotta go to the bathroom. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Told you I'd be back. Where's Big Daddy at? Let them take them out. I don't like the camera thing. It's kind of weird.
Gotta change it up.
This is weird. I don't know if I like that.
Preservation, self. Weak.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't seem to care for that. We gotta get a picture of this big guy somehow. Yeah, it's sketchy. Yeah, I don't know.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale. So you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
They kept the original way with the camera? Sure. But as of right now, I don't... Ooh, excuse me. Oh, shit.
Must find shelter.
Send your daughter.
Should be another what's it called coming up? Yeah, in here.
This lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary.
using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
Oh yeah, do that. That last one. Shit. Thought I had it. There we go. I got it. No idea. What was the point of that? I hope you don't have to research them too far. Oh, good. Good. What is that? Oh. Alright, where's that animal? I want to get that quick. Alright.
Here's the angel!
Let's, ride amusements this time, just in case. Damn head. Horse shit. don't like the way that just went. That just went really bad. We need to do better than that. Oh yeah, let's go home. Almost home again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? Expected to deal with. Alright. Son of a bitch. Now how do I prepare myself? What am I supposed to do? Oh shit. Okay. Empty. What the fuck? Damn, okay. So the big sister's got Adam too. Damn, I need like ammo though. Holy shit. This is going to drive me nuts.
Somebody named a Wales is starting up worship services down in Siren Alley, believe it or not. All faiths and creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises, salvation, immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds, a way out of Rapture's music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Or be square.
Who is that? Here comes a rumble.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. Firestorm. That just sounds cool.
From the ground up. Tires you down.
Come on, play it.
Do you remember what you told me, Bill? A marketplace of ideas. That was you. If I submit to the debates with Lam, we defang her. I've done so. And have you been to Pauper's Drop, Bill? Listen. Between each song, these Zoblomovs hand out her manifesto. Her face adorned. Saint Lam. You made her, McDonough. And now, you will convince the council to sponsor her silence.
Silence. I kill you.
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
I want to get the collectibles. What game is that? Oh, that's right. Mortal Kombat. Is that out yet? The new one? Is that new one out? I don't know.
Join up. Then I find out whether he grew his beard for Jesus or Karl Marx.
Gosh, die already. Oh, check it out. It's like a little shortcut. So let's, which one was it I was saving at? This one, I think. 858, yeah, save it that one. Eat it, bitch.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Well, I'll tell you what, that's interesting though. Can't carry a Modrill full, but I thought you said I was full. Ow.
It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I don't know if I care about the research thing, though. That's kind of weird. I don't know. I like the other way, the camera. I mean, I didn't like it either way, but... Okay, so look, they all go up to level 4. That's cool. It kind of shows you, like, this is where we're at. Okay, that's kind of neat. I think that's cool, but to take video and footage, that kind of sucks. But alright. Let's do what we can do. Stay still, damn it. Hey, good morning, Pooper. You are Sir Pooper El Scooper. Very soon, a couple more days. You're getting to be an old lady. It's crazy that you're becoming an old lady. Huh.
I felt something
wet right there. Yeah, I sprayed stuff. The dog made a mess. It's alright, you're still an old lady.
Down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of
the banks. It's okay, old lady.
A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here mean nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
So that's how that works. Alright. Alright. Alright, hold on. Make sure I'm going the right areas. I don't know where I'm at. Yeah, see, I don't know where that is. Grace's apartment. Man, I didn't show me anything.
For Grace. The paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take...
Wait a tick. Where is this? Level 3. I go. I'm thinking it's that way. We'll find out here in a little bit.
You bastard.
I'm not sure if I'm going the right way or not.
Yet. I'm not speaking to you.
Not yet. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. Okay, I can hold more money now? Sweet. Oh shit. Over. Oh my gosh, what do you people want? That's it.
Get up.
I don't use that too often, but I will if I have to.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
So I can hold more than 600 now? Kind of cool.
Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that.
Give me that. Need all that. Gift from Lamb. There it is.
I know it's wrong to feel so fine right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb. Gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now, and it's gonna put the whole world all right.
Oh, that's over there. Where you at? Where you at, big man? Are you here? You sound really damn close. The hell are you? I must research you. Oh shit. Now we're getting spooky. We about to get a spook. You gonna get up?
Salvation's oblivion.
Ouch. One of you guys are gonna get up. That blue. So I've been hearing a big daddy, but where the hell?
Ouch.
Whoa, what the hell? He's been crushed. Oh shit, I saw you.
The baby snatcher's headed up into the hotel, family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor.
I'm not a baby snatcher. It just sounds so perverted.
Tin Daddy feels no pain, but we are the family and we can teach him how.
It just sounds so weird. I don't want to be called that. It doesn't even sound right. I am not a baby snatcher. Oh my gosh, I am so drunk, I can't even look. There we go. Where's that? Oh, son of a bitch. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh shit, you little faker, you.
Ridiculous!
Oh. So what are, hold on, what are they considered? Let me see here. Security. So just security in general. Okay.
watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a... Lift, monster. It's clean on the inside.
Is that bad? Beef stew in a can? Oh my god, really? Hold on, wait. Why can't I research any more of that? Oh, splicers are done. Okay. Cool. So just need to get those splicers. Okay, that's pretty cool. So we got thuggish. I don't know what the leadhead ones look like. And a brute splicer. I have fucking no clue.
The hounds! Some... Oh, this is an outrage! An outrage! Trat! Blasted!
Oh my god, that is awesome. Oh shit.
Us monster. It's blood that makes us strangers. But thanks to Dr. Lamb, we're all family now. One people, one cause. You can stop this heart, bleed this old body, but you cannot end the family. And as for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone.
I don't think they like me. I'm just gonna put that out there now. She's not a fan of Big Daddy's. We're just gonna let that be known now.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Old Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
Oh, cool. Q. Merci, big Q.
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Maybe.
This will never belong
to you. We are family. That was number 50. Got like 70 more to go or something.
I told him to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
Or do you? Shit. What up, sweet tits? Where's this last one at? Why can't I find? Oh, where's that? Hold on. Oh, in this room. Almost missed it. Boom, right there. Oh.
Grace's yeah, room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Non-believer, you defile the lamb!
Let's tag it. Damn, I'm out of rivets. Okay, shoddy. I might have to buy some. See, I mean, there's
Sinclair,
so many
of
these.
For a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr.
Sinclair.
What
the hell is
that? Sucker.
Easy hypo. Pretty much out of it.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Get more bang, Richard. Get more bang for your research, Buck. Oh, yeah, that sounds better. Sports boost, armor shell, booze hound, Eve Link. Put on that one. There it is.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today.
Oh gosh.
His name is Amir, and he was picking
definitely
on a small
want that.
Voice.
Get a research
we
little
called
little
the
faster.
Truth when his nose went red, but Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian.
Oh god.
Happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor thinks ignorant sound like fun.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? Turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr.
Yeah, you know that's
in my
right
room
there.
Is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed.
Hey,
I've
what?
Always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Good morning! Morning! This has got to be it right here. How the hell do I get through? Oh yeah, hold on, give me the hint. Take the posters and lamp off the wall, Grace Partner. Oh! Oh yeah? Oh, that makes sense. I thought I had to bust it open. Not a baby snatcher. Sounds so evil. Okay, let's save because I don't know what's about to happen. Whatever it is, ain't gonna be good. Plus, it's been like a good while since I saved. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry, I'm back. Sorry. I had to take my dog out. I was talking to my wife. She has to run to the pharmacy. I'm here, though. I'm here.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
I don't want to harm them. That's part of a trophy. But how you been, lady? How's things been going with you? Sorry I didn't really get to talk to you yet. Been, like, in the zone. I don't want to kill, right? Save Grace, Stanley, and Gil. I don't want to...
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do.
I will
do.
Take your cigarettes.
Come on!
Talk to me like that. And your coffee. And your shoebox, which smells like feet.
The override key is right there, son. Whatever you do to Gracie, don't forget why we're here.
Well, I'm not killing her. That's what you want me to do. Okay. Yeah, one of the trophies, save every little sister and save Gracie, Stanley, and Gil. And we're saving them. We're not messing with them. Damn. Where's that at? Hold on. Okay. Let's go. We're keep...
To hell with you, then. Go on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
Yeah, I don't want to kill them.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that.
I'm not a monster.
A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Really? So it benefits keeping you around?
These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
That's awesome. Kill them. Kill them.
Stop running. Own up to your punishment.
Oh, okay. Where's the other splicer? Oh. Alrighty. Turn on her. Nice.
Ridiculous.
Nice.
Where's my mark? Watch it.
That one trophy's gonna be a pain in the ass to get though, because it's like had them kill like 50 of your, I forget what was it again, because that's gonna be tough. Kill 50 enemies using only hack security. Yeah, that's gonna be tough.
What is it? I'm in charge. You're.
What's my line?
Tell it. Thank you. I need to buy some ammo for this gun. Oh shit. Here we go. Nice. Where do you go, guys?
Survival of the fittest. That's the rule in the drop. The only rule. These numbskulls can't see the potential in leftover traces of sports boost, armored shell, the tonics for increasing muscle mass and density. Oh, but I see the king of the jungle. First field trial of my new formula. Subject.
Where's that? Siren Alley. Oh, that's a new area we're going to.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
Head back to the train station, sport.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Here we go.
Chilly horror.
Alright, how many we got here? Three little sisters to save. Which means we'll be fighting a big sister then.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
Oh, damn.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Oh, Big Daddy!
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death.
Is Adam sitting around?
And for
first
Eleanor,
time I ever saw that.
He would burn with a smile.
That's interesting. I never knew that. There's never been just Adam sitting around. Huh. Okay, hold on. We have to go deal with these people.
You're rich.
Why is no one attacking him? What's up with that? My gosh, sorry, we'll just get there when we get there.
If a servant waits for word, I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
What do you want?
Gotta get out of something.
Fuck! Ain't that enough?
Bye bye!
I hate this research. I know it needs done, but I don't like it. Now, where are you? Where'd you go? There you are. That's such a weird one to make daddy. I'll adopt you. I'm gonna adopt you. You're my kid. You're mine. Okay. I kind of see where I'm supposed to go.
Here's the angel.
Oh, nice. Let's do it. Here. This is what we need to do. Gather at him, little one. Oh, yeah. How about... Hold on. So close. Okay, cool. Sweet.
Pretty angel. Pretty hair. Dirty hair.
Here we go. Like one of the biggest pain in the ass. That's such a pain in the ass. Delicious Adam, indeed, I guess. Tell you what, it's a pain in the ass, though. Because there's a trophy I gotta get where I gotta do it without her being interrupted. And they swarm like crazy, so it's gonna be difficult. We're gonna try for it eventually. Maybe one of these times we'll get it.